each other, discuss some points we want to do, and to execute a reconnaissance in the day shelter and in the Corbu house. What we have done so far is ask for volunteers on board of the ship to help with the activities we want to do. We have around about 100 persons who want to help do something, painting, electrical cables, wiring, maintenance on machinery, pumps, whatever you want to maintain.
Perhaps the best is to go through the projects and see if those nice
projects. Exactly, because we have a lot of questions. What do we have to paint? How much? Where is it? Well, anywhere we can do something, we want to help.
Very nice. You encourage us very much.
Yeah.
Especially also the Romanians. Right?
Now, we have a small coordination group on board. Mm-hmm. That's me. That's Martijn. He is a quartermaster, I think, on board of the ship.
Quartermaster,
right? Yeah. But he will be in charge of the painting group. It's almost 30 persons. Yeah, a big 4-ton truck. Big truck. We've seen them outside, so we can, if we have a lot of material to move, we can do it with the truck. But we also have minivans like you drove in your own. And we have the Mercedes-Benz, the Army Jeep.
For the transport to the sports, that would not be a problem. There's a few kilometers away.
Is it here in Constanta, in sport fields?
Right. We have two choices. We can do it in Constanta, but we have an alternative in Corbu.
Amigos copy, eh? Amigos copy.
Thank you.
Monsieur, don't book that. Radot, Don Dragos, I'll share a bottle.
We had the e-files, Pakistan. You saw, or now we are using tetraxin from Pasteur. Because if they want to go to kindergarten, you have to be vaccinated. They won't let you.
I have got a couple of lampen drinken. Vaccination
from a doctor that.
How long is the time on the head? That's
misschien wel. There are social programs that. But there are lots of expenses because you need clothes, you need food, you need books, you need lots of materials for a kid, pencils, paper, pens, and so on. So all these are expenses that the state does not cover. So we need just to help them in any kind.
But are there kids now from the shelter that go to school?
Yes, there are.
Hello.
You want coffee or something? No. Sandwich?
Okay. Oh, wait a minute.
Als je wil even koffie hebben, neem ik wel koffie.
Ja, dat maakt het ooit weer moet gebeuren.
Op een manier, hè?
Ja, nee.